Hello all, welcome to Freshers World YouTube channel. A great news for you, Elico is hiring through us. It is hiring for software engineer trainee and let us see who are eligible for this notification. So coming to the eligibility criteria, BTech, MS from CSE, IT, ECE, EEE candidates from 2019-2020 batch are all eligible for this notification. Now let's talk about job roles and responsibilities part. So here freshers are also eligible and candidates till 1 year of experience also are eligible for this notification. He or she should be very good at software coding, documenting the project implementation, adhere to specified software development practice and project delivery schedules, and development of software applications in various platforms like desktop, web, mobile, preferably completed professional training in any one of programming languages. It could be C, C++, C#.NET Java. And coming to the desired skills, what they are looking for is good communication skills, in-hand knowledge about technology, good analytical skills and problem solving, should be an effective team player, commitment, confidence and ability to self-groom to quickly learn and work with new technologies. So coming to the salary offered, it is 4 to 5 LPA and the job location is in Hyderabad. Now let's talk about the virtual interview rounds. First one is online assessment test and next technical round and next HR round. So benefits from Elico are work from home opportunity until office resumes and laptops also will be provided to candidates. So candidates who doesn't know about Elico, it is established in 1960, enjoys the distinction of being a pioneer in the analytical instrumentation manufacturing sector in India. So guys, if you are meeting this eligibility criteria, I'll be keeping the link in the description below. Just go there, click on the link, come to this page and apply for your interview process. So all the best guys, we are coming up with much more interesting videos for you. Do like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.